everyone. Today I'm going to introduce how to switch different expansion modes of Fisheye camera. On the live view page, there are software mode and hardware mode. Choose the mode type according to the actual scenario. You can see up to 15 live view display modes available. Fisheye view is most widely used to see a very large view. There are different panorama views of 180 degrees and 360 degrees. The camera provides different combinations of 360 degrees panorama and multiple PDZ views. For each PDZ channel, you can do pan, tilt, movement, and zoom in, zoom out to check any direction as you wish. There are also independent 2 PTZ and 4 PTZ views available. For fisheye and multiple PTZ view, the PTZ channel can also be controlled. Half sphere view provides more friendly and intuitive presentation, which you can easily rotate and zoom out with your mouse. So do AR half sphere view and cylinder view. Under hardware mode, each display mode is a physical channel, so the device will reboot every time when you switch it. And please note, the NVR can only show the display modes of hardware. Let's choose fisheye and 3 PTZ view under hardware. Then go to NVR local, find camera, click custom add, input the IP address, username, and password of the fisheye camera. After the camera has been added to the NVR, you can see the live view. For each PTZ channel, you can also do pan and tilt movement and zoom in, zoom out at NVR local. Thanks for watching.